Hey, it's Derek from Ideal Body, and this video is all about three exercises to get a flat belly in just a few weeks. All right, let's do them. So in this video, we're gonna cover three super simple exercises you can start doing today to get a flat belly in just a few weeks. So I'm gonna go through each one of the three. I'm gonna show you exactly how to do it, minimal equipment, so you can do them at home, you can do them at the gym, wherever you want to start flattening your belly faster. Now, before we get into the exercises, the one thing that we're gonna do here is we're gonna be hitting multiple muscle groups with each exercise. So if you sit there and do an isolation exercise, which is just like bicep curls or any exercise where you're only working kind of one area of your body or one muscle group, you don't burn as many calories when you start adding in more muscle groups into one exercise. So that's how you can start getting faster results by doing less and exercising less, because you're hitting multiple muscle groups, you're really ramping up your fat burning hormones, and that's what's actually going in there and burning the fat for energy, which is what you really want. So exercise number one, we're gonna start on the ground, we're gonna be doing lying leg raises. So I'm gonna lay down here, show you exactly how to do them. We're hitting the core here, we're hitting the abs, we're protecting the back, we're not doing the sit-ups. The problem with sit-ups is it's very bad on your lower back because you're bending your spine up like that. So we want to cut out the sit-ups and the crunches. We're gonna do lower leg raises. So you lay down on the ground. I put my hands under my butt for comfort. You can put them on the side if you want. I've just gotten used to doing it this way, keeping your legs as straight as you can. You're just raising them up and right back down. So you don't want them to touch the floor. You want to keep them off the floor, and you're just raising them up and down. So you're really hitting your ab muscles, but you're also hitting your lower ab muscles down here, which is a place that a lot of people have trouble burning the fat off of. A lot of people have that lower belly fat there. So getting that hitting that area with the lower lying leg raises, is a very good way to start burning that off. So that's exercise number one, lying leg raises. What I like to do is do about 20 to 30 of them. If you're just starting out and they're very difficult for you, just, you know, do 5, do 10, do whatever you can. Start building it up till you're doing, you know, 20, 30. And just doing that once or twice a week is gonna start getting you some really, really awesome results. All right, exercise number two, we got the farmer's walk. So with this one, I got dumbbells here. If you don't have dumbbells at home or you don't belong to a gym, that's perfectly fine. You know, just grab, you know, if you have a milk jugs or suitcases or anything you have at home that you can just hold with one hand that has a little bit of weight to them, that'll work perfectly fine. You don't need to go out and buy like heavy dumbbells or anything. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna have a dumbbell in each hand, shoulders relaxed, arms nice and straight so you're not hunched up like this. We're just nice and relaxed, and all you're doing is walking with the dumbbell. So the reason this works so well is, what a lot of people don't know is when you walk, you use a lot of your ab and core muscles. Now, the reason I found that out is because I ended up having intestine and stomach surgery like three years ago, and I had to learn how to walk again. I couldn't walk, and it's not because my legs gave out, it's because my stomach was weakened from the surgery. So I realized just taking a step actually works your ab muscles really, really well. So when you add the extra weight with some dumbbells or a suitcase or, you know, cans of beans, whatever you have that has a little bit of weight to them, you're gonna start working your muscles at a deeper level, and you're gonna start burning more calories because you have that extra weight that you're carrying. If you wanna buy like a weight vest or something like that, that's another option too, but I like just holding them in my hands, a couple dumbbells, and you're just walking. What I usually do is I'll go for like 60 seconds, so I'll just find a little bit of space. If I'm at the gym, I'll find a space to use. If I'm at home, I'll just, you know, go in my basement or bedroom, and you just walk back and forth, set a timer, 60 seconds, just go as far as you can, and then, you know, take a little bit of a break, and then start doing, you know, 2, 3, 4 rounds of that. So farmer's walk works your abs, works your legs because you're walking, works your forearms right here because you're holding on to something that's got a little bit of weight to it. So great total body fat burning exercise. And exercise number three to get a flat belly in just a few weeks is what I call the 5-second squat. So the way we do this is it's a body weight squat, and you can add weight if you want to, if you're a little bit more advanced, but we're doing it 5 seconds down and 5 seconds on the way up. So we're really feeling the tension in our legs and our muscles and our thighs and our butt, because we're not just going up and down really quickly. We're really feeling that by going down for 5 seconds and up for 5 seconds. So the way to do that is you got your feet shoulder width apart. I put my hands right in front of me. You can put them up like this if you want to. If you want to get a little upper back work, you can put them behind your head like this. Kind of engages your upper back, helps with your posture. But we just put it right in front, putting your weight on the heel, squatting down nice and low, and wipe right back up. Now we're going to do it with the 5-second version. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pause at the bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what you want to do is, when you're doing the squat, is make sure you got the weight on your heels, so you should be able to wiggle your toes. When you're going down, you don't want all the weight on your toes, because then you might fall forward, might lose your balance. Keep the weight on your heels, and just stick your butt out like you're sitting back into a chair, get down as low as you can, and then 5 seconds on the way up. So you're just counting in your head, 5 down, and then 5 on the way up. The reason why I like this so much is it adds a little bit more variety into your workouts. You're not just doing regular, you know, body weight squats, something like that. Plus it puts more tension on your muscles. You feel it in different areas because you're going down for 5 seconds, you're going up for 5 seconds. Once you do that a couple times, you really start to feel it. So you burn more calories, get a better workout with a simple exercise that you can do anytime, anywhere. So if you want to make that a little bit more difficult, you can grab a weight. You can hold weight in both hands. You can hold them at your sides, put on a weight vest, something like that. But you can add extra weight if you want to make it a little more difficult. Personally, I just use the body weight version. It's a great fat burning exercise that you can do anytime, anywhere. So to recap, the three exercises to get a flat belly in just a few weeks. Number one is the lying leg raises. So you're laying down on the ground, keeping your legs as straight as possible, lifting them up, doing those. Exercise number two is the farmer's walk. We got the dumbbells in our hands, we're walking back and forth. Once you got the motion of that down, once you get used to it a little bit, you can pick up the intensity, you can start walking faster, do a little speed walking. Still a great low impact, no impact exercise that burns a ton of fat. And then exercise number three is the 5 second squat. So 5 seconds on the way down, pause at the bottom, 5 seconds on the way back up. And again, just start with, you know, 15, 20 reps for those two exercises. For the farmer's walk, go for 60 seconds. If you can't go for 60 seconds, go for 30 seconds. Just go for as long as you can and then start adding to that time as you go or start increasing the weight that you're carrying and you'll start burning more calories and burning more fat quickly and easily. If you enjoyed this video and want to get my free gift on how to triple your fat burning overnight without exercise, just go ahead and click the link in the description below. Let me know what your best email is and I'll personally send it over to you 100% free, just my way of saying thank you for watching this video. And if you like the video, go ahead and click the like button below and let me know. Feel free to comment below, let me know anything you want me to cover in any future videos. And don't forget to subscribe so you'll know exactly when these new free videos come out every single week to help you burn more fat quickly and easily.